Jesus, our King of Kings and our Lord of Lords, our Prince of Peace, you're so beautiful. I see your face in every sunrise. The colors of the morning are inside your eyes. The world awakens in the light of the day. I look up to the sky and say, you're beautiful. Ooh, 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 ooh. I see your power in the moonlit night. hanging on a tree. You bled and then you died and then you rose again for me. Now you are sitting on your heavenly throne. Soon we will be coming home. You're beautiful. Jesus, in the light of who you are and what you've done, we come before you with confidence, approaching your throne of grace, because your grace is sufficient for us and your power is made perfect in our weakness. And we just think of Romans 8, where there is no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus, and that you've given us a mind of Christ, and that you are for us, and that you're with us, and your Holy Spirit intercedes for us, and we are victorious in you, and we have the power that raised Jesus from the dead operating in our lives. So we just agree with you and the truth that you've spoken over us.
Who am I that the highest King would welcome me? I was lost, but he brought me in. Oh, his love for me. Oh, his love for me. Ransom me, his grace runs. forsaken. I am who you say I am. You are for me, not against me. I am who you say I am. I am chosen, not forsaken. I am who you say I am. You are for me, not against me. I am who you say I am. Oh, I am who you say I am. Who the sun sets free, oh, he's free. There's a place for me. I'm a child of God. Yes, I am. Forsaken, I am who you say I am. You are for me, not against me. I am who you say I am. I am chosen, not forsaken. I am who you say I am. You are for me.
We praise you for the blood of Christ, the victory won on the cross. We praise